What's your party called?
The Black Panther Party.
What kind of name is that? What does that stand for?
We provide free breakfast for children, free medical clinics, free clothing, self-defense classes.
And why y'all need self-defense?
We ain't getting beat no more.
Me and your daddy saw a wonderful movie the other night. Reminded me so much of you.
Oh, yeah?
What was the name of that movie, honey?
In the Heat of the Night.
In the Heat of the Night with Sidney Poitier? Lord, Sidney Poitier. I love Sidney Poitier.
Sidney Poitier is a white man's fantasy of what he wants us to be.
But his movies have him fighting for equal rights.
Only in a way that's acceptable to the white status quo.
Ah.
The brother can't act.
What are you talking about? He just won the Academy Award. He's breaking down barriers for all of us.
By being white. By acting white. Sidney Poitier is nothing but a rich Uncle Tom.
Look at you. All puffed up. Put your hat on your head. Coming in here, saying whatever you want. Girlfriend belching at the table. You don't even feel you gotta go to school even though I gave you the money. You need to go. Yeah. Lewis. I need you to get out of my house.
What?
Get the hell out of my house!
What are you doing?
No, get on out!
Cecil, no,
gotta go.
No, Cecil, no,
I can't take this no more!
We ain't seen this boy! We ain't seen this boy! We ain't seen this boy over 7 years now. Everybody just
said. I'm sorry, Mr. Butler. I didn't mean to make fun of your hero.
Everything you are and everything you have is because of that butler. Now you take that trifling low-class bitch and get out of this house.
I like Cindy Poitier, Daddy. What's that movie we did, Look Who's Coming to Dinner?
Everything ain't a joke.
Carol came to dinner.
Hush, Charlie.